Well, hello everybody, and welcome to the WGC Florida Invitational being played at the Bay Hill Club and Lodge, hosted by TGC Tours, True Sim. And this is round one. Bay Hill is one of my favorite courses. Hopefully we'll get a good round to start. Going. We're starting off with a par 4, 438 yards. Let's get the driver out. Oh, stay away from the bunker. So 150 yards, 92%. Are medium speed, 134, about 21 feet. It's definitely a right to left. Hard to read the greens with the shadows of the leaves from the trees. Be good. Be good. Everybody's got even partner. first par 5. Long one. I doubt we're going to make the green in 2. What the hell was that? Chance for a birdie. Taking advantage of these par fives. Perfect. Split the bunkers. Around those trees. That's low. That's it. The back of the cup. We could have aimed a bit more left. And we have 241. Oh boy. Should we hit it, play safe, or hit it a bit longer? Let's live dangerously. It'll be on the green. It's going to be a long putt back though. It's all downhill. All right, so at 26 feet, play more like 12. Oh. open leg. It's not going to be an easy chip here. Get in. Yes. Those puts are not easy. Go with a 7-iron. Try to keep it below the pin. Feet. Get in. Yes. All right. 2 under at the turn. We're in first place so far. All right, back nine. Short par 4, 388. Come on, bounce on the fairway. On the fairway. Nope. So it's 5 yards, so it's about 15 feet. Oh, that was horrible. What happens when you miscalculate your distance? Oh. Short par four. So at 153. It's going to be short. Not going to be an easy putt, that's for sure. Big right to left. Good drive. This is how you make easy holes hard. stick with a 3-wood here. And I think a driver would be flirting with that water. Bit of a right to left downhill. Slows. Not good, not good. Alright. I should have hit the range before I started this round. Potential bogey. Come on, turn. Fuck. That's a All right, par 5. It's a short par 5. Stick with a 6-iron. Should be around there. Get in the hole. Oh. 17. Slide par 3. First place, heading to the final hole. We should be fine. Alright, so we'll do this, and why do I have a 9-iron pitch here? Something wrong. Get up there. That'll play. All right, so 11 feet. Turn it. The stats for the round. 78%, 61% greens. That's got to get better. All right, well, that was round one at Bay Hill for the WGC World Championship at True Sim Tour. WGC Florida Invitational. Sorry about that. That's what it's called. Anyways, thanks for joining in, and hope we'll see you with the second round. Take care.